Hey guys, he's Coach Logan. Today we are at Dave and Buster's. Yeah. And this is basically a different Dave and Buster's. We only been to the one in Vernon Hills. Yeah, this is in Addison, Illinois. Yeah. This is Addison. Yeah. It's okay. This is located in Addison. And I did a Vernon Hills video like 2 months ago. It was like right when I started this channel. Yeah, this channel has been here for like 2 months already. Which catches up. Yeah. 2 months gone. So they have pretty cool games. This is actually a big Dave and Buster's. But yeah, it's like a big Dave and Buster's, but the one in Vernon Hills is like small. Yeah.
We're looking for bathroom
too. Yeah. I think just talking about bathrooms. So yeah, I'm just gonna talk all. Yeah. What are they weighing? Yeah. This is so big. We haven't seen anything like our Dave and Buster's in Vernon Hills. Yeah. You guys seen that video that, you know, like, it's actually its own Dave and Buster's. Yeah. Then there's a witch we haven't seen yet. They have Monopoly. Call him Miss Marvin. That's an author. And Marvin. Yeah. Jurassic Park. They even have a Jurassic Park theme in the first one. So we'll be on camera. I saw them going over there. But yeah, it's a long contest of champions. Yeah, they don't have this in Vernon Hills. I never saw this game in Vernon Hills. So yeah. Oh, Addison, the Dave and Buster's is now hiring here in Addison. That's nice. And they have a minion game here. Yeah, they don't have a minion game. Oh, there. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot. So we're gonna start playing some games. And yeah, this is gonna be the best night ever. Okay, look like Connect 4. So we're gonna try. So we'll be on camera. So we just got done playing some Connect 4. Apparently Liv was the winner. Yeah. And I want to hear that comment saying congratulations to Liv. So yeah. And we're gonna try other things. Oh, they have a SpongeBob arcade just like they have in Vernon Hills. No, this is Addison, not Vernon Hills, so yeah. Yeah, this Dave and Buster's is different. Looks like we're gonna try the hot food, so we'll be on camera. Just got done playing that Knock the Clowns in. Yeah, we're playing other games to play. We came for Dave and Buster's more to play other games. We also have a SpongeBob game. SpongeBob Pineapple Arcade. Yeah. What a arcades I've ever been to besides the festival, I really like to go. Yeah, I've been to like Chuck E. Cheese and so on. And I even been to like Wisconsin Dells. Oh, dude, from the Mario at Sonic game, like, and so. Yeah, it is, dude. Yeah. Okay. We'll see what other the Mario Olympics. Okay.
Rogue first.
But, why you tried to move? Hey, oh. Sorry about that. Shoot shots. Like, I don't know why you do this. Yeah. Oh. And, you have some cheese. So, yeah, this is a... I'm gonna play some Fruit Ninja, so we'll be on camera. Apparently, they're still playing that. So, apparently, they're still playing. Yeah, trying to get. Oh. And this. Whoa, we did go more. This is really nice. Oh, they even have Subway Surfers. Yeah, just download it on my phone as a free set. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, just not all.
Keep doing
that for something. But those are. I don't know what you're doing. Yeah, I think it's right now. And we're gonna do the Hot Wheels. Yeah, we'll be off camera. We just got done playing Hot Wheels. And, you know, it looks basically on a win today. Yeah. But that was 740. Yeah. Again. And then Rampage. Then it's the Windows Store. And it's a long.
They will do anything to get here.
And then they have. Yeah. It should call David Buster. So it looks like Liv's gonna try to. Get up. Cars up here. I'm gonna try to see if I can get him. Apparently a Vernon Hills. Yep. But Vernon Hills. We tried out a Gurney Mills and but on the even Let's Bounce. And, it's also one of the popular games here at Dave & Buster's. Yeah. Probably is. Yeah. Totally. Where is she going? Wow, what a win. That's up the word 40, but on number 4 in there. That's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna try this game, so I'll be on camera. Alright, now we're gonna be playing. We just got done playing the speedball game, and we played hockey. Yeah. Oh, never mind. We're gonna play again. Oh, never mind, we're not done. So we're gonna try to find things. all that stuff. Oh, wow, they have a lot. They have SpongeBob. Oh, there's that. Oh, right. Let's see. Oh, looks like he's doing Star Trek. Nice. And that's very nice. They have the fish place. Yeah, fish. Nice. Yeah, if this is a local Dave & Buster's, then you will see us here. If this is not your local Dave & Buster's, then too bad. And that is not our local Dave & Buster's, which came all the way in here. Yeah, we just came from all the way. Looks like we're gonna try the ticket here. It'll be off camera. Alright, so they're trying very hard to. Whoa. Okay. What's the next one? Oh, got 10. Now a 20. Oh, she got a 10.
Alright.
Now we're gonna try this game, so we'll be off. Alright, so we're gonna find some other games to play. We played so much. Yeah. We played so much. Yeah. The one is so small, but this one, it is so big. So big that they have a lot of arcade games. Oh. Okay. What's gonna be going on here? So like, Liv's gonna try. It's gonna go on. Oh, she got ran over. Alright, I'm gonna try the Disney ones. We'll be off. Alright, so yeah, we just got done walking. We did the entire hour. Kind of wanted to do blind before. Yeah, so here's that. Those are the same things as us. Finding Nemo. Yeah. Try this game. Doodle jump. Try doodle jump. Oh, we're gonna be off camera. Alright, so we just did. I just did the subway service. Alright, and Liv was doing doodle jump. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna try the wind storms. What are we gonna do? What? Oh wow, they have a slush. Basically a real life. So we're gonna check the winners. We have two water bottles.
Sorry,
oh, sorry. Yeah. Yeah, I have one. Our key. For like some videos at some point. Yeah. Maybe I'll get those. Yeah, I want to get those. Then we'll be off. Alright, so he just got our stuff. And we're gonna have a paint. And I also got some new sunglasses. Because you probably remember I told you on that Universal video that I told you that I lost my sunglasses. So yeah. That's the pencil. Of course.
You have 795.
And those are stuff. And then there's all the Dave & Buster's stuff. Now we are on to leave. We're gonna go home. Yeah. But it was so fun to see this Dave & Buster's first time. Yeah. I first started found out about Dave & Buster's in 2017. Like one day I was watching a commercial and then I just found out about it. Oh, okay. Alright, so we are just about to exit. Yeah, it's all. It's night time already. So, yeah. Yeah, it was a fun Friday night in Dave & Buster's. There's a lot of cars and trucks. It was a fun, it was a cool night. It was a great night here in Dave & Buster's. Yeah, it was a fun way to get our Friday night out. Yeah, we really like doing Friday nights out. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy. Give it a big thumbs up and bye.